what upsets me the most is the use of eminent domain.
And this is an involuntary risk. None of these people asked for this, and they don't have a choice.
But one thing that everyone from tree huggers to tea partiers could relate to, a government coming in for the benefit of a private corporation is wrong.
This is not a done deal. PennEast can be stopped. We can do this.